Bullseye, what's her name? Outcast and Burnout. We might only find one of Outcast and Burnout. We might only find one of those people, so be prepared for that. Be right back, by the way. Okay, you guys, and then, so, this is my maid combo, I'm loving it. Woohoo! Got the Celestial Glider and Reese's Contrail. If you guys want to put this combo on, support me. Thank you. Anyway, I'm going to pickaxe this tree. Okay, so the first place we're going to be going is we're going to meet, Outcast or Burnout. Oh my gosh, my marker speed is fast. So we better do that. So Burnout, if you would find him at Sweaty, he would be right on that road. And then if you wanted to find Outcast, I think she'd be like right there in the back of something. Because she's out on a dock. So we're actually going to land at Softies. Over here. Celestial Glider, loving it.
Okay, Softy.
Have one day they make a Bullseye's locker bundle. I mean, Mora 576's locker bundle or Uni Play's locker bundle, whatever. And if you guys want to friend request me, comment your epic username below and I might be able to play. I'm not usually allowed to play with strangers. I can ask my mom, because she's a subscriber. I mean, happy. Comment your quick username below. Or friend request me, that's fine too. But you gotta tell me your name so I don't decline it. They usually auto-decline a friend request. Not that I have that on, it's just I usually just decline them. So you guys make sure to tell me that it's you, that it's one of you guys. Outcast is usually right here. Well, I guess we're actually going to be finding Burnout. That's fine too. I'm totally okay with that. Burnout, it's a cool scam. It's a he, but you know, still a decent scam. Oh, we got a Ricklet. My brother and dad call him the Booger Scam. I call him Ripley or The Blob. The Blob. He is The Blob. I don't know why. Oh, wow, a chest. I love XP. Helps you level up a lot. Okay, so we're actually going to mark Burnout really quick. So he's usually going to be, like, right around here. You're not going to be able to see speech bubbles on your map until you get close to said person. But I just ran into one other kid. I hope I don't get killed. Man. Yeah, I don't know about that part. Okay. So just so you guys know, you saw where Burnout was, where I marked the road. We're actually not going to be going to him because I've got to eat dinner soon. But you guys saw where I marked out Burnout, and you all also saw where I told you where Outcast was. So now we're going to be visiting Bullseye at Steam Stacks. Okay. This is our last person, and if it's just a really short video, I might add one more person in there just to make it more entertaining and longer. It's not going to go over 15 minutes. I don't want to make them, like, boringly long. I hope my Fortnite videos don't go over 15 minutes. I might have to cut some of it, though.
Come out here,
I just learned how to, I still don't really know how to edit my videos, so you're not going to find any editing in this. It's going to be the basics, usual stuff.
And tomorrow,
you guys, I'm going to call my, because we play every morning, so I'm going to call my friend Maddie. And we're actually going to play, like, a duos on here. And you guys are going to get to say hi to her. So I usually keep her on FaceTime. I don't know how I'm going to do that. Unless I use my mom's MacBook. But I don't know if she'll let me do that. So we're actually going to be visiting Bullseye at Steamy Stacks. So Bullseye specifically, she's under these stairs right here. So I actually made a fail class video. I actually ended it right after we met Bullseye and Zed High. Because I was trying to turn up the volume. Like, that was going to do anything. I was trying to turn up the volume on my phone. Apparently, that ends videos. That is a new discovery. At least I learned from that. So never, ever do that again. By the way, you know what? We're actually going to include one more human in this. Her name is Sunflower, and you will be finding her here. So buy Steamy Stacks right here. Colossal Possum is right here. So you see that little speech bubble? Right, somewhere on the orchard. You guys see it on the map. I know you do. Hi, Sunflower. Good friend, Sunflower. Hi, Sunflower. So here's Sunflower, you guys. She's not even coming for me. I already found her. And then now we're gonna die, and then we're gonna go to sleep. Wait, what if he doesn't kill me? You think I can't run? No, you wanna kill me? Okay. Bruh, I am literally standing still. I know, just let me find Bullseye really quick. Oh my gosh, shoot me in the head, please. I have to get into a new game. Well, I guess the rest of my death is going to be by fall damage because that guy did not know what aiming was, apparently. He was bad. Sorry to call you that, bud, but it's the truth. It's the truth.
I pickaxed.
You had a shot. And it was a creeper. So right now it looks like I'm out of mats. Nerf. Just to let these. So I'm going to infinitely build up. Out of mats. Infinite. What? Okay. Ready up. Now we're going to go to Steamy. Real quick, we're going to go to Steamy and we're going to say hi to Bullseye. This is.
Goodbye. There.
I know. Give me 5 more minutes.
Nora, come on.
5 more minutes. Not even 5, like 2. 2 more minutes.
Helen.
Sorry, I have dinner.
Dinner
now. She's probably yelling in the background. Don't know how to cut that stuff out. She's damn it. But we will be going to Steamy Stacks to say hi to Bullseye. That rhymes. Wow. Great rhyme. Ooh, hold on. Ooh, look at that in the camera. You guys, it's like a streak. Like the light. That's cool. Okay, well, that's a cool thing. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and mark where Bullseye would be. So, you see this staircase right here between the stacks? She's either under this staircase or she's under... Or no, that's a building. She's under this staircase right here in this area. So, we're going to be heading there. I'm just going to go up to her, say hi, not really do much, and then end the video probably because I've got to go eat. But my next video is going to be good. Bye, Bullseye.
Bye. Okay, bye, guys. Bye.